On the prep stage, Calvary Day School among the handful of local teams preparing for Final Four matchups this Friday. The Cavaliers looking to get one step closer to bringing home the program's first ever state title. It's been a historic season for Calvary Day, undefeated, and up until this past Friday, shut out seven straight teams. The squad coming off a 42-21 win over Wesleyan that featured an unusual first half for the Cavs. However, the team showed just how quickly they can respond and finish after two straight Elite Eight exits. Calvary back in the semifinals for the first time since 2020. The team will travel to Cedar Grove this Friday and look for revenge after the Saints knocked the Cavaliers out of the playoffs last year.
It's been really good. I think the energy's high. We're super excited to be here, finally get over that Elite Eight hump. But we know just like this game or just like any day of practice, we got to take it very seriously and just like we have all year.
And this season meant a lot to me, knowing this my last year playing high school football. It's a big thing for the team. We all been working for it.
All we can do is control us, so we're preparing what we know Cedar Grove has done all through the year on both sides of the ball. And then we're just trying to get ourselves ready to perform our game plan and perform it really well.